Alright guys, welcome back to some more Diablo 2 Resurrected Season 8 content, back with our Kakashi Barbarian. So I was looking into some of the things that we need. Obviously we still need that High Lords, we still need some of those rings that we need, and then obviously we need to fill out our inventory with Grand Arms, but I haven't really looked at the Mercenary. It seems like the Mercenary would give us a huge boost, because we need to get Faith. So if we can get a Faith Rune Word, which is Om Jaw, is our two big ones there. Then we can boost ourselves pretty good. So, not sure. Let me see if there's anything decent open right now. Nothing that I see that is really good for me, so I'm just gonna hop into random game. We'll probably just go do just do a random game and see what's terrorized. Bloodmourne, Den of Evil. Is that worth? We can go check it out. Yeah, it seems like the Act 1 Mercenary is kind of our go-to. For mercenaries for this character. You can obviously use the Act 2 Mercenary, because he's good for all around. There's so many good rune words that you can make into pole arms. But yeah, it seems as if getting that Faith rune word, obviously, with attack speed and increased damage on that is just going to be absolutely insane. We do need to level up one more time, too, to make these terror zones level at 85, so we're just going to work on that. I think these terror zones are going to be the best source for XP right now. And if I could find a bell game, we wouldn't see any of this. I could work that, but we're already here. Less chance at, Cinder Charms. According to Chris, the perfect light cinders are still going for like one jaw or one burr, so that's pretty insane. Just finding a perfect light cinder means that we get our highest rune that we need for our bow. I do have that 4-1 socket ceremonial bow, but I was looking into it. Seems like a great bow might be better. So I'm looking to buy one of those, plus obviously if it's for the mercenary, you want to get through. So, stone skin, that's always fun. Maybe we'll get lucky, we'll get the High Lord off one of these enemies. Just making sure we're wearing the fortitude there. No bosses in this Den of Evil except for the very end, so we're just gonna probably have to go past. Mm-hmm. honestly might be more beneficial to actually run blood more. Because I know there's going to be more bosses out there. So our first point to find out if it is immediately a 40% chance that it's like to be really good. One of our skills right now, that's gameplay, our controls. Taking away my items. little boost in my value. Six Isfrin, so I'm actually pop open this real fast. So you're gonna be sitting here for a second. We're gonna check the tradery and see if there's anything that I need. Offer for a Shamroon. See if it, anything comes of it. Where's the den? Good early game for the run off though. Killing the bigger groups of enemies because I don't want to like waste my time killing ones using these. Find Chris and try Rose Boots. No, we got some magic.
I can't carry any more.
Put that in there too. Got the ring. Attack rating strength. 17 the strength is kind of nuts. With some fire res. It's nothing crazy. Level 66. That's where that's 17 the strength. Level up some, increase to my find item. just a kind of an overall boost to the character. Can do is let me check their axe and make sure that they've completed all of the missions. I get plus two skills because that's just like an instant boost. Because I don't remember doing Radament on at least one or two of them. Did Radament there, did Din, did Isual. Completed no Radment. No usual, so that's plus three to my skills just for doing these two. Plus it's a nightmare, so I can very easily accomplish this. Good out of him. Probably the worst sewers to have ever had. It's crazy. So for sewers, because there's a waypoint in sewers 2, you're actually just wanting to go straight off of your exit. In case you didn't already. So you're just trying to climb straight to sewers 3. So your exit's this way, you just want to go straight that way. Because if you go down, you're going to find the waypoint. So if you want the waypoint, that's fine too, but... Sewers 3 does not have a waypoint or any other special things other than Redmond, so you're gonna go left off your exit. So that'll be this way. this gives us 2% chance currently. This will only give us 1% chance, so I think we're gonna keep hoping into there. Wouldn't it say 40 before? Oh, I had the BO, that's why. So make sure I'm being out with that, because otherwise I might get chipped. Could Hyrule a mid room?
Right
there? Yes.
Didn't you eat your pop shirt?
Yeah.
Is it a pop shirt?
Yeah.
You got it out. Great job.
It's close.
Thank you.
Two to skills. This gives only 1%.
Greetings, greetings, greetings.
What the fuck was that? Hey, hello, Deckard. Here, let me talk to you. There you go. You happy? Holy shit. Deckard was not happy, dude. It's like nobody ever fucking talks to me. Oh my god. That's crazy. Okay. That should be. I'm gonna talk to Deckard. He didn't already give us the thing. He did. I could do my Nightmare Forge, why not? Just questing at this point. Don't really need that. We'll grab it.
I can't carry anymore.
Okay. to hell. Let's see if there's any ones I haven't completed there. I think Redman is also another one I haven't done there. So we'll check that out. Let's see what we got going. Din's good. Redmond. Take both of those. Yeah, just Redmond. Still plus one to skill, so let's go knock that out. So I get 15 all res. A little requirement on that, actually. I think the phone is actually a decent early spirit. Down there. we're gonna bump into this because we still have some other things that they're gonna be giving us. Plus to our skills, including the BK rings that we give them and the BK rings and the High Lords. So. Okay. Tyre's checking the trade there to see if the guy messaged me back. Of course he did not. It's the same guy I messaged last time about it. Just didn't ever hear from him again. I'm gonna look at this. I'm gonna look at this on Tradery, and we'll see if we get anything that sounds valuable. Alright, see if we can get anything for that. Alright, that completes our kind of required corrupt quests. Anya's completed. I didn't check on any of the other ones, but whatever. Alright, let's hop back into Terror Runs. Let's see if there's any bell games. Should I get some levels? Bail Walk 023. Says like zero connection. I'm probably gonna be lagging my ass off. Okay, already a barbarian in here is not a good sign for me. That means if he's working things, I can't work things. No, I'm just working everything. T85, right? Space Trumps, that means any item in the game. It's really Also think I'm getting like no XP for this, which is cool. Okay. I died very fast. Who the fuck is Dark Shadows? Why is it not giving me their game name? Slow. Looks like there's no other ones open, so we're just gonna hop into some more terror runs. Probably shouldn't have been terror or something, but whatever. I'm getting real sick and tired of this shit, okay? I need 3 to masteries. I just need 3 to war cries. That's all I need. That's all I need from you. And you're being a real grade A bitch. Yeah. 3 to war cries, and I can be done looking for this stupid spear. Brandley, stop. Always in this little crook. Oh, free white one. Password suites. Doom, 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 doom. Gonna get me a Sunder Charm off this guy. Was cool. No working for me. The boss is welcome. Good morning. Taunt. Viscera Taunt. I forgot it's a sorcerer's shield. So weird. Did you change her pants or something? Yeah. Mm-hmm. This way an icy cellar is not great. This means they're all going to be cold though, which means that Fork will be good. Just the boss.
I like this too. You said you like this like Victoria's more?
What? Oh, you didn't have to shut it over. Shut it over.
Oh, really? Stop, dude. Your hands are cold.
Okay. Ghosts. Temptress. These are all physical. Casting it.
It should be down there.
houses. Just a bunch of fucking dead ends. Alright, let's try Sicy Cellar one more time. Not really a good one for us, but if you watched this far, I appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed and you have a great day. And if you want to see any more content, check out the channel. Hit that subscribe button for future videos and the like button if you enjoyed. And I'll see you guys later. Peace.